Hello and welcome to the pre-show warm-up with lastminute.com. We are backstage at the X Factor 2016. We've kind of got our last-minute entries, I suppose. We've got four of diamonds are here, yes! Girls, talk us through this week. How has it been?
Well, this week has been very eventful so far. I don't think we've stopped for 5 minutes. We've had to kind of work overtime to fit in rehearsals and all of that, but it's been so exciting at the same time. It's been absolutely amazing, hasn't it?
Yeah. Very grateful.
So remember, if you've got any questions for the girls that you want to send in, you can send those in right now, and we'll get the girls to read them out. One thing I want to know, where were you? Describe to me the moment that you realised you were coming back into the competition.
So, it was Sunday evening, I was sat at home watching The X Factor, and I got a phone call. We did like a conference call, so all of the girls were on the phone at the same time, and they said that they wanted us back. But we literally had like no time, so we was all watching the show at home, and we literally moved into house the next day.
Straight away.
Yeah.
Have you managed to speak to Louis? Like, what's Louis said? You know, he must have had some words of encouragement, but at the same time, you must have kind of been like, why didn't you put us through in the first place?
Yeah, like as soon as we arrived to the house, yeah, Louis kind of like, you know, he greeted us at the door and then he asked us, you know, are you still angry at me? Did you hate me at the time? And we were like, no, because like we understand that there was a lot of talent. Like there was also a lot of other talented acts like Tom and Laura that didn't get through, or then Scarlett. And, you know, we understood his decision at the end of the day. So we were just so grateful to be back in the competition.
We've got a comment here that says, James says, what's it been like moving into the house when kind of everyone's already settled in there?
Moving into the house, like when everyone's already settled in, we were quite scared, weren't we? Like we didn't want to tread on anyone's toes, but everyone's been so nice, haven't they? Like they've welcomed us. Honey G is a babe. Like we walked in, she's like, oh my God, four diamonds. She's so nice.
And what's it been like kind of like stepping into the show? Like, because obviously you watched it as, you know, as a viewer last week, and then all of a sudden you're here, you're rehearsing. Talk to me about that. What's it been like, you know, being in the building and just going through your rehearsals?
Well, I think it's been a bit surreal. Like every year we watch the show and every year we see all these like amazing acts up on that stage and, you know, on TV. And now we're like here doing it ourselves. It's really strange, but in a nice way. It's really nice because it's such an amazing experience at the same time.
Yeah. Lisa has just commented here. Thanks very much for your comment, Lisa. She says, so glad they're back. They should have been there to begin with.
Yes, Lisa.
You know? Have you got any kind of like idea of how you want this performance to go? Is it more of just nailing it, you know, as Four of Diamonds between you guys, or is it kind of like making a statement for we're here, this is what we're about?
I do think coming back into week two, we do have something to prove. Like we need to let the viewers at home as well as Louis realise that it was a good decision to make. We've had to play catch up, like everyone else had kind of done it all before in week one, so we have no idea what tomorrow's going to be like, whereas everyone else does, but we're just going to give it our best. That's all we can do, really.
Sammy has messaged in saying, what was going through your mind when they asked you to come back, that very moment when they said, will you come back?
Oh, God. Oh my gosh, so it's been a whirlwind of emotions, really, because obviously we were devastated when we didn't get put through, and then we kind of returned to our normal lives. But when they said, you know, come back, we were like, yeah, like, this is our dream, like, we come back tomorrow, yeah, sure. We packed our stuff overnight, and we were there, like, it was not even a question, like, you know, straightforward decision. We were going to go to that house tomorrow.
Amazing. Girls, it's so good to have you back in the show. Everyone, you know, so happy to have you back as well. I'm sure you're going to smash your performance this weekend. It's so good. We've got the Four of Diamonds with us. Lastminute.com pre-show warm-up. Thanks for watching. Bye.